The following tag team contest is an elimination tag team match. On the way to the ring, Carmella and Lee Morgan.
Four of WWE's finest squaring off in what will assuredly be an exciting tag team encounter.
It doesn't get much more exciting than these teams set to square off here tonight.
And their opponents, first, from the Pacific Islands, Tamina.
I have a feeling this tag team match is going to be one for the record books.
These teams looking to make a mark here in the tag team division.
Such emotion here.
Yeah, what's gonna happen? We're off, and this tag team match is so volatile, it could explode into an all-out riot. And the best part is, we've got divas!
I've always had a special place in my heart for tag team matches. Must be because I was just so damn dominant.
And you know, it's just amazing to me that this is just another night in the WWE. Always memorable.
Carmella has a lot on her mind right now. What do you think? What's going to be her role in this tag team matchup, and can they get it done?
I know she's confident in her skills, but she has to remember she has a partner to tag in case she runs into trouble.
I really think that this duo is ready to take the WWE by storm.
And she pulls a new trick from her bag with that one. With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent.
She's starting to feel it.
Her and her partner aren't going to let this derail them, though.
Look at her boggle. There is absolutely no quit in those eyes.
Come on, guys. If this is what stops her here tonight, then I've been giving her way too much credit up to this point.
Rebound from that one.
Oh, that'll leave a mark.
I can guarantee he's not gonna like that.
No kidding. Who would like that? Look at this now.
Well, she wants this win bad. Hitting your opponent with a move like that makes it obvious she's trying to belittle her opponent.
Yeah, she's trying to add insult to injury.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now. There's the switch. Carmella is in. Tamina's starting to slip a bit. Her and her partner making a great tag team. We'll see what they're made of here.
Look at these divas go. Neither one of them are backing down.
Yeah, but I fully expect her to hold her own here tonight.
Well, look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess you could say she was just a bit off the mark with that one.
Whoa, that was some reversal by Tamina.
Got the leg. Oh, what a painful submission.
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this unless she's the one. Hey!
And she wills her way out.
Her entire sternum is the target of this attack.
Yeah, this is brutal.
There's the armbar, folks. Arms aren't built to take that kind of stress.
No, you're right. That really hyperextends your elbow. Carmella's just so talented. This match has gone her way incredibly fast here.
When she gets in attack mode, look out.
Oh, no. Hard shot. Now, nasty landing.
And she gets the tag.
Woo, a little showboating going on here. We might be...
What a spinning heel kick.
Great athleticism.
What a finishing maneuver.
This kid looking for all the glory here.
There's been some intimidating divas over the years, King, but I put Tamina right up there with the most intimidating.
Well, I'll tell you, Cole, I'm not going to disagree with you, that's for sure. Have you seen her arms? Jeez, she's in amazing shape.
Can she do it? Can she work her way up?
Look at the attack here.
Oh, man, talk about a direct hit.
Is just as simple as that look Tamina gives her opponents that tells them they're about to get their butt kicked. Now that's utilizing your intimidation factor to its best.
And the cover for the win.
One, two.
Tamina getting repped up pretty good here.
I don't think this is how she envisioned this tag team match going.
Yeah, and when she goes back and watches this, she's going to point to this portion of the match and wonder what the heck she was thinking.
Totally agree. And it's time for her to come up with a game plan to fend off this attack.
She's starting to sweat a bit. By no means is this dire straits for her, though.
Let me tell you this, there is no way she is going to let this little spurt of offense derail her goals of winning this match here tonight.
It just seems like Tamina is in a constant bad mood. I can't remember the last time I saw her smile.
You don't want to get in this diva's way.
You gotta move quicker than that.
The entire complexion of the diva's division changed in 2010 when Tamina Snuka arrived in WWE. A second-generation competitor, Tamina's the daughter of WWE Hall of Famer Jimmy Super.
No way. What a move from Tamina. That's how you impress the WWE Universe. And the shoulder's up now. That's a kick out.
Nice.
The size of this girl's heart is simply immeasurable.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Playing mind games.
Yeah.
A little intimidation there.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other.
Well, that's a strategy you have to always have in the back of your head, Cole. If you ever see a weakness in your opponent, you gotta jump on it.
I'm not sure if she knows what planet she's on after that.
Way. Smart strategy there.
Look at the look in her eyes. She's in the zone now.
Nice reversal.
Made famous by our Pacific Island friends, there's the Samoan drop.
And we got a cover.
Gets the shoulder up.
Not barely, but that's all that matters. It's up.
She's not done yet, but you have to believe that she's in all sorts of trouble here.
Oh, man, I hope she's not seriously injured. Moves like that are terrifying. It can end a career in an instant.
Yeah, that looked really, really painful.
Astonishing maneuver by Tamina.
Wow, now that's what you call a finisher. This might be it. Hot damn, it's exciting.
Can she do it here?
This may be it.
Two. And there's an elimination.
Well, that's the first time we've seen that move tonight from either locker room.
I kind of love it. Ouch. Using the point of that elbow as a weapon again.
Yeah.
Carmella! What a crafty maneuver. Oh, no. Oh, no. This really looks bad for Tamina. Wait a minute. Oh, will she win it? I don't think so.
Two.
For more than 20 years, Monday night has been the premier night in all of sports entertainment. And you can bet tonight will surely live up to the lofty standards.
What a reversal! Locked in! It's locked in!
Oh, no! Oh, no, this
locked in! It's locked in!
King, did she do it here?
This may be it.
Nobody home there.
Nobody home? Cole, that looked like the house has been empty for months. She's really putting her stamp on this match now.
She's not playing any games tonight. Everyone better watch out.
Even me. What about me? I don't know how much more of this kind of damage she can take. No!
And now looking to put her away.
And Tamina getting it done.
Maneuver. This could be it. It's gotta be it.
Look, she has to figure out a way to get her head back on straight here.
Oh, this is dangerous right here.
I can't look. Look at this hang time.
Incredible. She's starting to put moves together. Watch out.
She's on a roll.
She slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
Oh, man. Does that look painful?
This is serious gut.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Off the apron and down to the floor.
Check that out. We have a first here this evening.
And that was awesome.
First time for everything, I guess.
One. There doesn't seem to be any slowing her down now.
Okay, now she's just showing off.
Whoa! Will she win it?
I think so.
And there's the reversal.
Submission hold this is. We might see a tap out right here.
I couldn't stand being in a hold like this.
Let's lay on the break out of it.
Well, that was some reversal by Tamina. Carmella is making her presence known.
She's going to be able to go. Great reversal. On Tamina, going to work now.
I don't think there are two teams I'd rather see square off against each other right now. This is amazing.
Oh, I can feel that one out here.
tag team encounter, but only two of these competitors will end up getting what they came for, the win. What a wild attempt to strike your opponent.
I don't know if she could have been further off.
Warm up the buses. This one's over. Oh, man, how's that for second chances? This could mean lights out. You can guarantee her opponent's it, and Nicole, this could do it.
I think so.
She's going to need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Oh, it's heated up here. Her challenger's serious.
There's the submission. She might have no choice but to tap.
Cole, will she win it here?
I think so.
Two.
They've been opponents.
The schoolboy might do it here. I think this is going to work.
Two.
Some reversal by Tamina.
Look out. She missed her target that time.
Yeah, I guess she won a counter. She is such a professional. She knows exactly what she's doing in there.
She appears to be extra slow regaining her base.
She's just showing off. Well, that was some reversal by Tamina.
Whoa, that was some reversal by Tamina.
I think she's trying to prove a point here.
This doesn't end in the count out.
Thank you for spending your Monday night with us. After seeing what we have in store, I'm sure you won't be disappointed. Shape at all right now. Her tag team partner has to be concerned at this point.
At this point, it's impossible to pick a winner. Both of these divas refuse to give the other an inch.
Wow, I was really expecting a better showing from her here tonight. Oh man, what a shot. This match has taken, getting some air here.
I need some too after sitting that cold. Will she win it here?
I think so. She's gonna need to dig down deep if she wants to keep going now. Locked in! It's locked in!
Yeah, and her adversary,
and she slaps on the submission. Will this be it?
Whoa!
Would you look at this? Can you believe it? This is an undying will to succeed.
With a move like that, she's just trying to insult her opponent. Carmella is making her presence known.
You can see the confidence just beaming from her right now.
Here are your winners, Tamina and Cameron.
That was a big pinfall victory right there.
That's a big win right there. Anytime you pin another WWE competitor's shoulder to the mat for the three count, you should be proud.